Welp, here we are. We're back to villager hunting and Animal Crossing. Also, I have game audio this time, finally. So, that's exciting. Ugh! Oh, you know what I didn't do? Let me actually open this up because depending on if you want to play, this is gonna be just for fun because really I have nothing to give if anyone wins this, nor do I really expect anyone to play, but look at Walker zooming around. What did you put in chat? Okay, I should have. Yep, I have an open plot. But if you want to play bingo, that's the thing. For my final villager hunt, I think I will do. A prize for bingo, but for now, I'm just not gonna do that. I'm gonna do this just for fun. What's in my mailbox? Oh, this needs to, get cleared because, this is a whole different, list for a whole different streamer. No, no, no. We're not doing that. And put them away. Okay, then, oh, what the? Hive cockroaches, apparently. No, yo, bud man, not that. Okay, we're not. No, don't favorite the Kiwi umbrella. Put it away. Put Ed's photo away, Mary's photo away. Put that in storage. Put you away because I want an even number of tickets. Don't favorite the ocarina. Put it away. Put you away. You're getting put away anyway, so. Especially put you away so I don't get those islands. I actually do, believe it or not. No, don't toss these. Hold up. I don't even know which ones I know. Okay, that one I don't know. No, that one I do know, and that one I know. Okay, so we could just... Oh, hi, Shannon! How are you doing? Guy messaged back and told me which channel had those emotes, so I said... Nice! Okay, Guess this is gonna kill me if it doesn't. Okay, where are my tickets? There they are. You subbed, but did you follow? Too bad. Yeah, it is, believe it or not. Glad you're here, though. Why? Why did you not follow? Full, okay. Let's go. Yes, Hopper is the penguin. Alright. That were important. Oh, okay. There's the plot. Well, yeah, Budman, we all know your favorite emote. First, oh. No, I don't want to visit Harley. Time for takeoff. Which villager? Hold up. We have to get the page for you. Oh, wait, never mind. I have photographic evidence here. Okay, you need money. Where is it? This one right here. Hopper. Oh, whoop. Probably move this down. Nah. Could be worse, to be honest. Yes, I am really Wooler. Didn't mean to forget to fall down, but whatever. Okay, ticket number two. Oh no. Now that's in an octopus, really? What's the octopus's full name? Opal and picking number two. Well, at least we're decent villagers so far. I think the last time I saw Opal on an island, I actually got Shark Island. Synth pop. Follow it. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, you know, I never graded the other submissions I got. I guess I can multitask. Ah, Patty. We're not gonna talk to her. Thank you. Alright, done grading that. Yeah, we could do Mario Kart sometime, We are not doing this again, yo bug man. Where's the villager? My god. Oh, it's this one, Claude. Ticket number 5, I believe. 5 or 6. Okay, yep, 6. Oh no, why did you curse Bandy Power's poor emote? Nope, get out of here. You're not even worth talking to. Oh, hold on, I had to refresh my thing because there's a Borderlands villager on it. Ticket number 7. Alright. Oh, it's Henry. Plane floating in the water, I'm just now noticing that. Who's, oh, Henry. Like, actually, is that actually what it's doing? It's floating? my god, it totally is Float. Wow. I've had this game for what? A year now? Like, over a year? Let me see. A year, four, like that. A year, 5 months, and, 6 days, and I've never noticed that? Interesting. Mile ticket. If I know a mountain island, Timbra would definitely be on it. It'd either be her or Barbara. And she'd go with, Carlos. Ticket number 9. If by miracle I somehow find Hopper very early on, I might switch to Spyro 2. Just to make the stream a bit longer, But if not, of course, I'm gonna continue on with this tomorrow. I have all day tomorrow because I'm off. Aw, Tipper. I love Tipper. Well, unfortunately, because she's a snooty villager, I'm not taking her. Bell bottom techno. To be honest, I don't even know how many tickets we're going on, because I have a set amount of time of when I have to actually get off. Alright, ticket number 10. What is this? Is this from the same guy? Yeah, it is. Alrighty, Also, I checked back on the VOD, yesterday, and I'm glad to know that, my mic is actually pretty good. Oh my god, our first penguin! At least it's a good penguin. I mean, all penguins are good, but it's an elite penguin. Fuck. I'm gonna bold every 10 villagers. Alright, it goes up to 11. Oh my god, we have a repeat offender already. I wanna leave! What'd I do? No, I'm not gonna do that. I actually do have a command on my here, believe it or not. I swear this socials timer I have is so. Like, extra, it's ridiculous. Howdy, Nick. How you doing? There we go. Bell Bottom Tango. Okay, oh shoot. Capture card froze. There we go, we're back. Alright, Bamboo Island. I think some of you know what I'm going to say, but I'm going to say this anyways. My disappointment is immeasurable, and my day is ruined. Of course Joey beated you in Smash. Why wouldn't he? Alright. We're gonna ignore that happened. Okay. So already we've gotten two Borderlands villagers. Not good. Not good. Okay, Peach Island, it'd be funny if someone found peaches in Peach Island, to be honest. What the heck did I do? Someone give me one reason why I shouldn't do this right now. Someone give me one good reason why I shouldn't do this right now. Are you actually kidding me? Snap it. Oh. Also, hello, Uwu96. How are you? Me sitting back secretly wanting you to do it all. My god, that emote. I'm doing good, you know, until that happened. Here, maybe talking to Uncle will calm me down. What? An ugly duck, I'm just gonna say that. And then before that, we got an ugly kangaroo. And I unfortunately have their amiibo card. Watch for that because of water stuff. Okay. Yeah. Okay, upgrade at least. Look at her, it's Eloise. I forget, it's Eloise. I think she's snooty. Peach Island again. Back in. No, not Keaton, Keaton. One more reaction, oh my god. Ticket number, oh, I forget. 17. Oops! I'm not going to be able to do that. Alright. Next is... Oh my god, it's Michael Jackson. I almost did my best attempt to do a hee-hee, but I stopped myself instantly. Yeah, that ant-eater sure is interesting. Come on. That's Coach. Ah, Sydney. Oops, sorry. Don't know why I'm apologizing to program Pixel, but I'm whatever. All right. Alright, who's next? Candy. I don't really like it when villagers have, like, mouths on their sides, but meh. Nah. pause check, thank you. Yes, I did pause your chat. Oh my god. It's the freaking diaper one. And his name is Joey. Alright, have fun, press, and see you later. I'm Oh my god, it's you again. Bell bottom blues, let's go. Going. Oh, bottom karaoke. Let us do this. Ruby. But where's Max? How many tickets are we on? 27. Cool. Why am I going over here? I'm not gonna talk to him. Ready to go home. How do you spell her name? Because I don't know. Felicity, okay. Bottom Tango. I am cold, oh my god. Biscuit. Look at it. Alright, this is gonna be number 30 after this. Freya, is that her name? It is. Alright, let's go. I'm sorry. The bomb's asshole. So you reached the highest heavens. I don't know why I'm yawning so much. I guess that's what happens when you go to bed at 3:43 in the morning. Antonio, is that his name? A long time ago. Also, let me move my mic so it's directly towards me. Alright. Hello, villager, do you exist? My god, oh, there he is. Ah, that's funny. Every time I can't find a villager, it's always the ugly one. Ticket 33, here we go.
Oh,
Oh, I didn't even realize your bud man lurked. No, 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 no! Game! Oh, hey, Kirby!
Thank
How
you
doing?
For releasing me!
Not much, how you doing? Why does this game want to troll me? Yes, it's Genji! For those who need context, I'm actually gonna hunt for Genji the next time I villager hunt. And he just pops up right now. Interesting, yeah. That's twice now I've run into Genji in a villager hunt. The last time didn't really matter much because I wasn't gonna hunt for him, but now I am. Ah, it's Octavian. Oh, it's Fierce Pierce. Bottom beep pop. Next. Up, coach again. Where's this villager? Yes! Hello, thank you for the lurk, Mad Queen. Yeah! Limburg, yes. These emotes. Look at that Bob emote. And look at this Kuro emote from Shannon. I'm gonna go clip this right now, by the way. No, 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 no. So, I know somebody who absolutely despises Limburg because of how ugly he is. Biscuit again. Oh. Oh, I don't hip hop. She'll love that clip when she wakes up. Yeah, Alright, this is ticket number 39. All right, this is 40, I believe. Yep. Oh no, it's Hopkins. I'm sure from. Ah, it's Carlos. Thank you. No, that's stupid Matilda. Bob Arm Bossa Nova. Okay. Ooh. Oh no, it's Stitches. Oh. Must resist. Must resist. Saving, do not touch the power button. Oh, it's Deli. I thought that was Monty for a second. I was gonna close out the game if I found Monty. Sup, Owen? How are you doing? Up, next is Oh, I am doing bingo, no prizes, but, if you want to play, you can, we are hunting for Hopper, the penguin, in case you're wondering what he looks like, he looks like a... this. So far, we've met a bunch of interesting characters, to say the least, but... Okay, I'll take it. I have like 30 minutes left too. Oops. You know, I probably should add a command with the scene list. There we go. If that doesn't work, let me know and I'll try to change that. Aww. Look at her. I don't think I've ever actually seen Mary in this game outside of visiting Mario Man. Interesting. Yeah, Mary is cute. Okay, we're only gonna go for 18 more minutes because I actually do have to get out of here at like 2:30 and I have to get ready at 2. My god, wrong penguin! Oh my god, I just yeeted him. Cube on Chelsea's me. Oh, okay. I think we've seen Cube in Molly's Haunt or Bones Haunt. I don't remember. Thank you. I don't know, now depending on how I feel after I get home from work, I might go back on. Hold up. Alrighty, I've returned, I do not like claws at all. Also, I have Pringles here. Oh, more specific. I can do that, sorry. Okay, and then this one, Olaf. Olaf, I just, updated, the list with his name. Hey, Eggy!
I'm
Also, don't tell your bud man this, but I have a Hershey chocolate bar here, and I'm gonna go bite it directly. Come on, open. Luckily, this one is king size, so it's not gonna be all broken up. Ellie, okay. Ah, nice. I think, I don't know if that update's a good thing or a bad thing. I'm gonna say Sky and Pietro. Oh my god, it's Chow. If you don't remember, last year in July, I actually villager hunted for Chow. And did so with a 20 ticket limit. In fact, we haven't seen Sky yet on this hunt, actually. Chops and Lindbergh, if not, then Ed is probably one of them. Speaking of Lindbergh, we actually see him in this hunt. Yep, those two. That's what I thought. It's Apollo. Let me go. many tickets are we got left? We'll use up these 8 tickets and then I'm gonna go on end stream. That is Nate, I believe. It's either Nate or Ike or something else. Nate. Actually, no, we'll go up to 55 for this one. Charlie's. Excuse me. And I like this hunt. I'm actually not gonna let the plot autofill. We are hunting until we find Hopper. Last ticket. Well, shoot, I think I miscounted because I am missing someone on here. I guess I didn't count somebody for some reason. I guess I'm gonna have to go back through the VOD and update this list. Because this is the last ticket. And we end on Gale. Okay. That's fine. That's gonna do for this one. I will be back later tonight, most likely, depending on how I'm feeling. But for now, I'm gonna send you guys over to a very good streamer of mine. His name is Freshly Dan, of course. Some of you may know him, but for those who don't know, we're gonna rate them. If you have the emotes, if you do not have the emotes, I'm gonna use that message. If you do have the emotes, use the sub raid. Well, with that, we're gonna end things off here. I will see you guys, later.